Hi folks, this introduction here is an introduction to an introduction video that I'm putting out onto my channel kind of as a feeler to see the atmosphere or the need or interest for making meals absolutely from scratch for seniors, or it could be for singles. That are flash frozen and put into containers that can be heated either in the microwave or in individual heating containers like a Hot Logic. If you don't know what Hot Logic is, Google it. They're really amazing. I do a lot of cooking for my mom, who is a senior and doesn't cook anymore. And she also has some sensitivities to some foods. Like for instance, I don't cook anything with tomatoes. So there's so many things that you can cook that has tomato base to it, but I'm restricted a lot in what I cook. And so it's very individualized for her needs. But if there's interest to see what I do or how I do it, then I will continue with a series for this. It's very like in bulk cooking. So if I cook chicken, I'm doing meals with shredded chicken, then I'll do a large amount of shredded chicken at a time, and then I'll show you how I portion that out for different meals, different sauces, etc. If I'm doing beef or something else, pastas, then I'll show you that. But I'm not going to go ahead with this huge series if there really isn't any interest in it. It takes a lot of time to do the work, and then it takes more time when you're videoing it, and so I would really have to plan that out. But take a look here at this this video, and let me know if it's something that you're interested in, or if you know somebody that might be interested in learning some new meals, new ideas for cooking, especially for seniors. And I'll kind of go from there. All right, so enjoy this video. Let me know what you think. I'm just kind of getting the feelers out there to see if it's something that that my viewers of my channel would like to see. Okay? Enjoy the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye for now. Okay, so I have some dinners here that I do for seniors. These are frozen, and I'm just going to show you a couple of things of what I do. If you're interested in seeing some cooking for singles and for seniors, how I portion these out, then let me know. Okay. Now, in here is going to go pre-portioned. I've already flash frozen some chicken Alfredo, and that's going in here for now. Okay. These are already pre-measured chicken Alfredo, which has egg noodles, or what's it called? Shredded chicken and broccoli in here. And I've already pre-portioned them to fit in here. They're flash frozen, so all I have to do, I store them in the bags, because if I store them in these containers, I don't have enough room in my freezer. Two stuck together. These are actually containers. You can buy these, but these are containers, leftover containers from ordering Chinese food. So I keep them because they're perfect size to fit into the Hot Logic. Okay, I'm going to label these with masking tape and a marker. And this is the second one. I really wanted to show you what I was doing here.
But I don't know what's going on with my camera battery charger because I have three batteries that would not charge in the charger last night, and I put the battery in, and in the middle of doing this, my battery went dead, so I lost all the footage. But what I have here, I'm just going to show you, is chicken pot pie frozen in here, okay? And that's the base of a chicken pot pie. I know it looks kind of funny color, but it's because of the poultry seasoning in it. So I've got shredded chicken. I've got the pot pie roux in that, right? So it makes a gravy. Then I've got the frozen carrots, peas, and corn. And then that was flash frozen last night in these containers. And then what I do is I do some puff pastry. I cut these into this size, put them in the oven, and then they puff up like this. And then I cut them into 6 pieces or 3 pieces, depending how you like it. Put it on top. Here's the cutting up in 6. And this actually, when this is put in the Hot Logic, this melts down really nicely, and it makes a really nice topping for this instead of pie crust. So this is what I do. This is chicken pot pie, and put the lid on, and then I'm going to take the masking tape and mark it with a Sharpie marker for it to go back into the freezer. So I've got the chicken Alfredo, and then I've got the chicken pot pie that was all made with the shredded chicken that I did a couple weeks ago. And these are meals that go directly into the freezer to be heated up, either microwave or Hot Logic. We don't use microwave, so we use the Hot Logic plate. And perfect meals for singles and seniors. So what I'm doing with this tape is I'm taking this off. I'm going to fold a part of it and then put it on here. I'm going to mark that, or you can pre-mark it. I put this little tab here so that when they take it out of the freezer and they want to put it into the Hot Logic or anything and they don't want this tape to melt on it, it's so easy to take off, right? And that's it. And this is finished. I've got 6 chicken Alfredos deep frozen, 8 chicken pot pies, and these are going in here, and they're going to be delivered today to be put into my mom's freezer, and along with the other meal she already has in there. If you're interested in how I make these, what my recipes are, what other things that I do, then leave me a note and let me know, and then I'll do some videos on them. But if I don't have interest, I'm not going to bother, because I do these when they're necessary, and sometimes I just have to do them quickly, and whether or not I put the camera on and have to set everything up isn't always convenient. But if there's interest, then I'll do it, okay?